Humble themselves and turn from their wicked ways.